In this video, how to save a web address using text editor will be explained. A text editor is like a notebook where the text can be typed and saved. The web address can be saved in the text editor for any future reference. In order to save any web address, open any browser and type the address in the address bar. For example, in this video, epathshala.nic.in is typed in the address bar. To select this address, right click on the address bar and click select all. The web address will be selected. Again, right click on the address bar and click copy. The web address is copied in the clipboard, which is a temporary storage, and it can be pasted in the text editor. So to open the text editor, check for the text editor application in the desktop. If it is not available on the desktop, click search your computer icon and type text editor. The application will be displayed. Double click on the application. It will be opened and right click and click paste. The web address which was copied in the clipboard is pasted here. Now, to paste another link, just press enter key. Go to the browser and same way copy the select the web address and again copy it and go to the text editor and paste it by using Ctrl V. The shortcut key for pasting is Ctrl V. So this way, many web addresses can be saved using text editor for future reference.